Turn again. Then when it finds the 2, it would turn until it hits. And then with the ultra sensor, when it finds the tape, it will turn a 3, almost a 180. Then it will go here at the 3. It would use the ultrasonic sensor and turn. Then here we use the light sensor to go here, and here I would do my dance.
And do a 360, go 180 to the other side, and then I do it again.